so proud of my people, and I believe in my heart 100% that we will do what nobody thinks we are capable of. As history shows, every time South Sudan is harmed, we all come together, just like we are in this place.
After over 50 years of hard but determined struggle, took charge of our destiny, South Sudan is winning.
God bless you, and God bless South Sudan.